Matt, was there a moment when you realized how beloved this show was, that it wasn't just, you know, a great comedy show, but it had a real significance in terms of culture and the way people responded to it?
Yeah, there were a lot of, like, strange moments. Like, I remember, like, our salaries were published in the paper. Yeah. That was bizarre. You know, you get calls from people you haven't heard of in a while. But I remember it was after 9/11. There was a picture of us on the cover of the calendar section in the LA Times, and it said, America needs their comfort food. America needs their friends, and they would refer to us as comfort food. And I remember looking at that and thinking, wow, that's, like, heavy. Like, yeah. I felt like we had this, like, responsibility to, like, okay, now, they gotta be all great jokes from now on. It's got the pressure. And it was, like, this really, like, comedy is, like a Band-Aid for humanity.